Roll camera two.
Rolling.
Action.
There's something that's a greater burden on health systems worldwide than all cancers combined, and yet if you were to ask someone suffering from it, they'd tell you everything is fine. The stigma of mental illness is one of the most difficult things a person may have to deal with. 1 in 5 Canadians will have a period of mental illness in their life. Suicide is the number one cause of violent death in the world, and Canadians are the highest per capita users of psychiatric medications. So why does no one talk about their afflictions? 78% of those suffering from these problems are afraid of losing their job due to their health issues. And the scary part? They're probably right to be worried. Across 3 surveys, 33 to 50% of people were either turned down for work or outright fired once their mental conditions were made known. Half of over 500 psychiatrists polled said they would rather treat themselves in secret than have their mental illness recorded on their chart. If the ones giving aid are afraid of the stigma attached to treatment, you know something is seriously wrong. Ostracizing those in need only makes healing more difficult. Having to deal with problems within your own mind is hard enough without being shunned and feared by everyone. My name is Donovan Steyer, and this is my point of view.